Corns curled a beauty from the boundary to put the Power a goal ahead.